what it is for us. So you already know how we get down, get bonus lit. I actually already started cooking, but as you can see from the title, Waking Hazel up to breakfast in bed. I started cooking and everything, and I realized I didn't even do a fucking intro. So that's what we're doing. I got popped about 9 times with the bacon and sausage. I already made the pancakes, and now I'm just about to make the eggs. I just made it like a typical breakfast. So all I got left to make now is the eggs, and that's it. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoy this. It's lit. I went to culinary school last night, and I already got my degree. So I'm gonna be a chef just for today. Though it's about to be lit. But I hope y'all enjoy it. Stay tuned. It's lit. I apologize if we ain't been dropping no videos lately, but it's lit. You feel me?
You ask me a better one, I guess I'm a bag for me. Your body looks better on me, cause they get sweating for me. Want you back for me,
want you back, want you back.
Watch me back for you.
I had this pan in the dishwasher, but I had to take it out to clean it real quick. The other day, Hazel made hot wings, and they were so freaking fire. No flakes, no cap, no flakes. You dig what I'm saying? So I started eating the oven to about 6 for medium high. This right here, by Hazel's favorite sausage. Make a small pancake because she loves little baby mini foods. Well, it's not small, it's not a small pancake, but it's small. You gotta give it like 2.5 to 7 seconds. You know it's done because the edges will start to brown and go. Oof. I need to be a chef for real. I'm gonna show you this little trick I learned on Disney Channel before. Boom, fire. Boom, open, one in. Boom, just like that.
Thank you.
morning, baby. Don't ask us why we got pillows up there.
Baby. Come here. Breakfast. Yes.
Cute. You're so cute. Aw, these pancakes are so cute. Why you do this, babe? Huh? Why'd you do this?
Just wanted to make you happy. No, I didn't.
Why?
Because this was for you, not me.
Baby, come eat with me. You're the best.
I'm so tired and greasy. Yo, that bacon popped me in my face. I always wake up early and you always just had me here doing nothing. So I just woke up.
You don't do nothing. You be in the studio.
I cleaned out Halo's cage. I gave her a bath. And I cleaned up the kitchen. And I dirtied it again. And then I was like, I'm gonna make her breakfast. Oh, I'm gonna vlog it. Like I said earlier, I apologize that we haven't been posting a lot of content. We've been super busy. But we got, we just been trying to get settled in, get used to the new house and everything. But just know the end of this month, it's about to be lit. We got some bangers for y'all. And we love y'all.
Love y'all.
Why you looking at me? Look at that one. But I love y'all. I'm a shake. I'm out here. You feel me? That way. Stay drippy. You feel me?
But you ask me, I bet I want it. I guess I'm a bag for me. Your body looks better on me. Cause they get sweating for me. Want you back for me.
Want you back, want you back.
Watch me back for you.